28th of May, 2023. French Open crowd boos as Ukraine's Marta Kostyuk refuses to shake hands with Belarusian A. Ukrainian tennis player Marta Kostyuk refused to shake hands with Belarusian opponent Aryna Sabalenka following their opening round match at the French Open, leading to boos from some of the crowd.